Acorn Farm, a rural estate in central South Carolina, entering from the custom ironwork gates on Sumter Highway. One approaches the main residence via a three-quarter-mile-long driveway, beautifully landscaped with over 1,000 specimen trees and shrubs. The home is a tasteful cedar-clad, five-bedroom, eight-bath, approximately 10,000-square-foot retreat inspired by the architecture of Frank Lloyd Wright. It is both grand in scale and charmingly casual, with crown and floor molding and wall paneling made of long-leaf heart pine, reclaimed from historic buildings and with modern Brazilian cherry floors throughout. The huge main kitchen has a center island with vegetable sink and breakfast bar, a professional-grade range, custom-made cabinetry, and stainless steel countertops and the highest quality appliances. There are two pantries, a silver closet, another bedroom and bath, a mudroom, laundry, a sunroom opening onto a patio, and a den on the ground floor. Acorn Farm combines the best characteristics of a traditional southern sporting property in the heart of horse country with sophisticated architecture and state-of-the-art construction and amenities. The property has been developed in a graceful style which retains the charm and history of the surrounding community and its notable families while adding modern comforts and understated elegance. The result is a unique property that embraces its natural surroundings, respects tradition, and is at once grand and comfortable. Acorn Farm's large tract of land consists of over 650 acres, includes 140 acres on Swift Creek along its northern boundary, five stocked ponds ranging from 3 to 6 acres, a nursery, and fields of sunflowers and corn. Hundreds of deer, doves, wild quail, and wild turkey roam the property. Surrounded by wetlands and property subject to conservation, the privacy and serenity of Acorn Farm will be maintained for years to come. Closer to the main entrance is a three-bedroom, two-bath guest or caretaker's cottage with a covered front porch and a 2-acre, fully fenced rear garden and 6-run dog kennel. About a half mile from the main house is the utility barn, which houses a large office, a kitchen, 2 full baths, a walk-in refrigerator game cooler, workshop, and large storage rooms. The main room in this building has a double-height ceiling and roll-up doors, making it suitable for either large-scale informal entertaining or a working barn. The entry hall with grand staircase and balcony leads to the upstairs living area with kitchen. The second floor consists of 3 bedrooms, each with its own walk-in closet and ensuite bath, a spacious sitting room and kitchen. The larger second floor bedroom has a private balcony and all have gorgeous views of the property and ponds. The ground floor master suite overlooks the water and has 2 dressing rooms and 2 large baths. Acorn Farms, elevator access to all floors of the main residence, and dining area which have double-height ceilings and clear-story windows that bathe the formal rooms in light and provide spectacular views of the ponds and property. The enormous finished basement with its own bath and attached garage entry has a home theater, a 5,000-bottle wine cellar, and a room for a home gym, pool table, ping-pong table, and ample storage. The entry hall with grand staircase and balcony leads to the great room. The historic town of Boykin, South Carolina, is located in the center of the state, adjacent to the well-known horse country of Camden, the oldest inland city in South Carolina. Whether used as a country retreat or a full-time residence, Acorn Farm is a unique property to be enjoyed now and for generations to come.